How's it going, everyone? Steve from Tahoe again. Blue Lakes is 12 miles off of Highway 88 near Hope Valley. The lake consists of the upper and lower lakes, with the lower lake being the smaller of the two. You can park at the lower lake parking lot for free. The dam will be to your left as you face the lake, while to the right is a tree-covered shoreline. The lower lake is set at an elevation of about 8,200 feet above sea level, while rainbow trout are the popular fish swimming around in Blue Lakes. I got to the lake around 7 p.m. and started casting my silver cast masters. I didn't have much luck for the first 30 minutes, so I decided to switch lures to a gold cast masters. After a few casts, I had one hooked. It was a small rainbow trout. Since I've been fishing in Tahoe, I usually have the most luck with the silver cast masters, but this time, it was the gold one. After some more time, I decided to throw on a bobber with a light split shot and chartreuse power bait. I ended up hooking another one. Both were small rainbows, but at least I wasn't shut out. The sun over the lake and trees was beautiful this evening. I usually see bald eagles hovering over the lake, but didn't see them this evening. You can also camp at Blue Lakes. The campground here at the lower lake has 16 campsites, while the upper lake has 32 campsites. The campground is quite popular with activities that consist of fishing, boating, hiking, and swimming. As the sun started to go down even further, the temperature started to drop a little bit. I decided to call it a night. The sky on the drive out was absolutely gorgeous.